Palmer knows the nerves Vice is feeling. Let's put all joking aside. She's been in these shoes just a few months ago.
Right. Look, Dani Palmer's still trying to find her footing here in NXT. We know her background, 3 national titles in acrobatics and tumbling at Baylor University. The last time we saw Dani Palmer competing was in that battle royal to determine the number one contender for the NXT women's title. So she has certainly gotten a taste of what could be in her future.
Yeah, huge opportunity. I'm glad you bring that up. Byron is in. Nice counter, nice takedown as Palmer in control, continuing to just keep Vice grounded. How bright is the women's division in NXT? You take a look at these two superstars. You take a Sol Ruka. You talk about the 20 women that were in that aforementioned battle royal.
You walk around the locker room. You walk around the training facility. You see how hard everyone is pushing. Every one of these women are pushing themselves to get better, to quote-unquote level up. When you see that kind of passion, as we talked about earlier on, you know the future is bright, because you know you've got future champions in that locker room and future Hall of Famers out.
Wow, what a kick from Vice, following it up right to the back, almost like a scorpion kick.
This is what Lola Vice brings to the equation, a top MMA fighter.
Oh, nice counter by Palmer. Ooh. This time it didn't work out, snap suplex. Quickly into the cover, hook of the leg. Palmer showcasing the power, the strength, and now standing moonsault connects. Palmer got all of it into the cover and a near fall. Vice able to kick out just in the nick of time. Well, this is a big match, Byron, for both these superstars. They're looking to go from an aspiring superstar to one step closer to becoming a bona fide superstar.
And if you're a more experienced superstar like Dani Palmer, you don't want to lose to a superstar making their debut.
Uh-oh. High risk. Able to land on her
nice,
feet.
Nice.
Bam!
Oh, God. Got it
kicked
out.
This could be an upset. A huge upset. And Palmer just able
okay,
to
I was,
out.
I was for sure that was done. I was for sure that Lola Vice had secured a victory in her debut.